Tenno, Khonzu needs your help. The Ostrogs have sighted infested life forms emerging from the boil. We need to deal with this thing immediately. Report to Khonzu in Cetus.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. We have to move fast. Little Duck's waiting for you in the field.
pretty and all, but I find it hard to give 0.2 of a paramecium's crap for a place this cold. Right, so the satellite's sorted, but the orb shields are going to adapt to your attacks. Enrichment Labs holds the harmonic schema of Profit Taker's shields. With it, Biz thinks he can slow the adaptation long enough for your crew to inflict some real damage. Raid the place. I'll cover the entrance. And be quick about it. I don't want you having to blowtorch me off whatever I froze to. Profit Taker's designs are on the triple lock data vault. Probably a late model Hungbone Mercer if I know the corpus. That means you need 3 pass keys, and you've got to get them quick as those suckers expire if they're not reauthorized on the regular.
Each pass key is held by a corpus director. They're skin-scored pass keys, high value, and the directors have orders to self-preserve. They're not coming out unless you leave them no choice.
The taxman cares more about self-profit than self-preservation. Watch this.
With your directors shaking within their panic rooms, we come to claim what is ours. The profit of our suffering. We will not leave until every last credit has been taken from this facility.
Can't believe they fell for that. Well, you've got the director's attention. Coming out for a nosy, heavily armed and all, with security.
You're on the clock, Spandu. The directors carry pass keys for the data vault. Take the directors down before the keys expire, and we lose our chance. Your first target is the armaments director. Armaments research. How much blood is on that mucker's hands?
Vivisec director. Huh. Animal experimentation. He deserved his fate. One target remains.
Director, so that's what you get for messing with things you don't understand.
Right, listen up. Take those pass keys to the data vault outside Enrichment Labs. With the directors taken care of, you shouldn't meet much resistance.
Data vault and grab that data mess.
don't see you entering Fortuna. All right. Get your crew back to Fortuna. But do it quietly.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
You are here on a capture mission. Must find, capture, and extract our target. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Ah!
We received intel that's vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Just
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target. You found a target. Capture quickly before they escape. Excellent work. We'll locate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno. You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting. Located. Bring them in. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back of base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Dreamers, I have for you a tale of triumph over adversity, of one person acting true to their truest self. On this cold and lonely eve, spare a thought for tractor jockeys, rail agents, and lone travelers making their way. Trying to bring a little joy to people's lives, one shipment at a time.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Moving. None of the scanners have detected you. The first resource cache. I'm detecting two more things. Broken. Well done. Get to extraction. There's a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. My intel suggests there aren't any supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Thank you. they scan you. Sentient fighters won't be far behind. The sentient is on to you. Look out for troopers. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
Quote another, virtue, integrity, and courage are my priorities. I can be approached, but never pushed. Befriended, but never coerced. Killed, but never shamed. Here's to you, dreamers.
Thank you.
broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
I make exceptions for the exceptional. And we're out.
Eliminate all corpus threats. Void fishers, you need to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? You found a fisher. Look out for reactant. The enemies are dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. Relic has been cracked open. Finish the mission to find out what's inside. broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know.
Eliminate all Krampus threats. Watch out! I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. The enemies are dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. The relic has been cracked open. What's your mission to find out what's inside? Moving. None of the scanners have detected you. their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Eliminate all Corpus threats. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. Fissure, defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic. None of the scanners have detected you. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Thank you. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Ordis is half...
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
Eliminate all corpus threats. Void Fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? A Fisher, defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic.
Just try and shut me up!
relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
This is how...
Eliminate all Corpus threats. Watch out! I'm detecting void fishes nearby. Do you have a matching relic? A fisher. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. That's it. You opened the wrapper. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Keep moving. No, scanners have detected you. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Hey! You can't let me down so I can clear this up! Check!
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this fault.
Eliminate all corpus threats. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a rock. A fissure. self and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. That's it. You open the relic. And we'll take a look inside. Broken. Done. Now get to extraction.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
Thank you.
Always a pleasure. Let's check what's next.
Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. We have to move fast.
Pretty and all, but I find it hard to give 2/10 of a paramecium's crap for a place this cold.
Right, so the satellite's sorted, but the orb shields are going to adapt to your attacks. Enrichment Labs holds the harmonic schema of Profit Taker shields. With it, Biz thinks he can slow the adaptation long enough for your crew to inflict some real damage. Raid the place. I'll cover the entrance. And be quick about it. I don't want you having to blowtorch me off whatever I froze to.
Profit Taker's designs are on a triple lock data vault. Probably a late model Humvee Mercer if I know the corpus.
That means you need 3 pass keys and you've got to get them quick as those suckers expire if they're not reauthorized on the regular.
Each pass key is held by a corpus director. Their skin scored pass keys. High value. And the directors have orders to self-preserve. They're not coming out unless you leave them no choice.
The taxman cares more about self-profit than self-preservation. Watch this.
With your directors shaking within their panic rooms, we come to claim what is ours. The profit of our suffering. We will not leave until every last credit has been taken from this facility.
Can't believe they fell for that. Well, you've got the director's attention. Coming out for a nosy, heavily armed and all, with security.
You're on the clock, Sparky. The directors carry pass keys for the data vault. Take the directors down before the keys expire, and we lose our chance.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. Use that reactant to open a relic. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their than it get into our hands. Has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Everything we came for, get to extraction.
on this cold and lonely eve, spare a thought for tractor jockeys, rail agents, and lone travelers making their way, trying to bring a little joy to people's lives. One ship. You know it.
Tenno, you are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information. Voidfish says you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? A Fisher, defend yourself and use vacuum to open relics. Reactant to open relic. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. Be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into their hands. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Everything we came for, get to extraction.
Operator, Ordeus wonders, what are you thinking about?
Tenno, I need you to get inside enemy data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data.
Watch out!
I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. That's it. You are the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Foggy. Right. We're all here. Let's get started. We have to move fast. Don't let Zood's attitude skew. Copy that. Keep a shiny crown.
Pretty and all, but I find it hard to give 2/10 of a paramecium's crap for a place this cold.
Right, so the satellite's sorted, but the orb shields are going to adapt to your attacks. Enrichment Labs holds the harmonic schema of Profit Taker's shields. With it, Biz thinks he can slow the adaptation long enough for your crew to inflict some real damage. Raid the place. I'll cover the entrance. And be quick about it. I don't want you acting to blowtorch me off whatever I froze to. Taker's designs are in a triple lock data vault. Probably a late model Humber Mercer if I know the corpus. That means you need 3 pass keys, and you've got to get them quick as those suckers expire if they're not reauthorized on the regular.
Each pass key is held by a corpus director. Their skin scored pass keys, high value, and the directors have orders to self-preserve. They are not coming out unless you leave them no choice.
The taxman cares more about self-profit than self-preservation. Or to this.
With your director shaking within their panic rooms, we come to claim what is ours. The profit of our suffering. We will not leave until every last credit has been taken from this facility.
Can't believe they fell for that. Well, we've got the director's attention. Coming out for a nosy, heavily armed and all, with security.
You're on the clock, Sparky. The director's carrying pass keys for the data vault. Take the directors down before the keys expire, and we lose our chance. Your first target is the armaments director. Armaments research. How much blood was on that knuckles out?
Thank you.
it is said, Director. Animal experimentation. He deserved his fate. One target remains.
Research Director. So that's what you get for messing with things you don't understand.
Right, listen up. Take those passkeys to the data vault outside in Richmond Labs. With the directors taken care of, you shouldn't meet much resistance.
Amateurs. Maybe Biz would be willing to run you through Wet Work 101. Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. We have to move fast. Little Duck's waiting for you in the...
pretty and all, but I find it hard to give 2/10 of a paramecium's crap for a place this cold. Right, so, the satellite's sorted, but the orb shields are going to adapt to your attacks. Enrichment Labs holds the harmonic schema of Profit Taker shields. With it, Biz thinks he can slow the adaptation long enough for your crew to inflict some real damage. Raid the place. I'll cover the entrance. And be quick about it. I don't want you hacking to blowtorch me off whatever I froze to. Profit Taker's designs are in a triple lock data vault. Probably a late model Hungvern Mercer if I know the corpus. That means you need 3 passkeys, and you've got to get them quick as those suckers expire if they're not reauthorized on the regular.
Each passkey is held by a corpus director. They're skin-scored passkeys. High value. And the directors have orders to self-preserve. They're not coming out unless you leave them no choice.
The taxman cares more about self-profit than self-preservation. Watch this.
With your directors shaking within their panic rooms, we come to claim what is ours. The profit of our suffering. We will not leave until every last credit has been taken from this facility.
Can't believe they fell for that. Well, you've got the director's attention. Coming out for a nosy, heavily armed and all, security.
You're on the clock, Spock. The directors carry pass keys for the data vault. Take the directors down before the keys expire, and we lose our chance. Your first target is the armaments director. Armaments research. How much blood was on that mucker's hands?
Vivisect director. Animal experimentation. He deserved his fate. One target remains.
Sentient research director. That's what you get for messing with things you don't understand.
Right, listen up. Take those passkeys to the data vault outside Enrichment Labs. With the directors taken care of, you shouldn't meet much resistance.
What the balls?
Guts. Nothing's ever easy. Two up, two down. That wasn't so bad. Now crack open the data vault and grab that data mouse. Got it! Now get out of there. Kill them or lose them. Just don't let them see you entering Fortuna. All right. Get your crew back to Fortuna. But do it quietly.
Right, we're all here. Let's get started. So,
leave that.
And we'll.
Enrichment Labs has gone into full lockdown. Boone?
How's it, lady matey?
The plan, if you would.
Right. Cobradon's got all the tricks, check. Been taxing lab parts since we were sprogs. Primo electromags, that place. Anyways, intake, outtake. Vent C7A, innit? Back of the place, blocked. But your old mucker Boone has rigged it askew. Just for you. Check, check.
Thank you.
get all that? I think he said intake outtake vent C7A, rear of enrichment labs. Though most of that vent kid jargon sounds like a cavart coughing up fur clots. First things first, disable the shield overcharger satellite so Biz can knock her off her perch. Deploying satellite protocols. Rejected. God, I was afraid of this. You'll need to reboot the antenna array from outside at the same time as satellite protocols are uploaded. Outworlders, split up.
Weapons.
Biz, tell me you have enough data.
Not yet. We need to be sure. Settle your damage.
Let's
sending in heavy reinforcements.
Sparky, right. We're all here. Let's get started. Final phase. Thanks to that data you...
Leg it. Once that mother hits the overcharge radius, we're done for. No second chances.
There she is.
Thank you.
holders can thank me later.
Skeleton of the legs, and then work your way to the torso. Whatever you're doing, it's working. That did it. She's vulnerable. Aim true, Outworlders. Thank you.
wall there.
Another.
is it?
Satellite just moved. Neff's crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Foggy, you're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this.
Continuing to overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will...
Nora's got the goods for one lucky dreamer. Who's it gonna be? That's all we have time for.